saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. Then he laid his right hand on me and said, do not fear. I am the first and the last and the living one. I experience death, and behold, I am alive forever and ever, and I possess the keys of death and of its realm. We'll be right back.
is my shepherd, I shall not lack. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside restful water. He revives my soul. He leads me I'm a victim of this time.
Thank you.
and soul. So that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the